My name is Rosie. I am a star. I'm famous and wonderful. And everybody loves me and wants to be me. Who can blame them? Now I'm going to make the movie of my life. Yep. It will be a very classy movie, mostly about me and those beloved few who helped me up the ladder of success. Johnny and Alligator, Pierre, and my darling Chicken Soup. Hey, where is he? Oh, well, Lover Boy is never far from his Rosie, except if he's eating his Chicken Soup.
Rosie's starting again.
Who cares?
I don't care.
Nuts.
You too.
Well, here we are, where it all was.
What was, Rosie?
I was, dummy.
Can I be in your real-life movie story, Rosie?
Any experience?
I can dance.
Seeing is believing.
Don't believe it. Look at me. Now stupid boys make me nervous. I can dance like a dream.
Where's Chicken Soup? Maybe he fell in his soup and got drowned.
I suppose you're dying to know the name of my movie. Did you hear what happened to Chicken Soup?
What?
Name of my movie. Did you hear what happened to Chicken Soup? You'll have to wait and see what happened. And it's all true. Okay, my movie is about to start. Hey, Ma! My director's chair! Easy, boy. One at a time.
Hey, Rosie, so what happened to Chicken Soup?
You'll find out, okay.
Don't start on me, Rosie. I don't care what happened to Chicken Soup.
It's a pity you won't be in my life story.
I don't care about your life story, and I don't care what happened to Chicken Soup. And anyway, nothing happened.
Nothing happened? You gotta be kidding. It was so horrible. Ugh! If only he hadn't been eaten.
He was eaten? Who ate him?
What suffering. I'm not lying.
A lion. A lion ate him. I know what happened to Chicken Soup. It's the story of my life.
Really? Let's see.
Okay. Here I come.
Light. Action. Camera.
There once was a boy named Pierre who only would say,
I don't care.
Friend, for you'll find at the end that a suitable morrow lies there. Thank you.
right back after this.
Ronald McDonald in Good Morning.
Good morning to you. Good morning to you. The sun's shining brightly. The day is brand new.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning to you. The sky's never been so incredibly blue. Your best friends and breakfast are waiting there for you. McDonald, Ronald and you.
Good morning.
Ever since the lighthouse was turned on in 1860, the spotlight has been on Jupiter. In 1979, it was the opening of the Burt Reynolds Dinner Theater. And now, in the spotlight, it's the grand opening of the Jupiter Bay Shops, located on US 1 just south of Indiantown Road in Jupiter. Come join our grand opening celebration. Great shopping, fine dining, plus financial services, offering new convenience to the Jupiter area. The Jupiter Bay Shops, US 1 just south of Indiantown Road.
Oh, what I wouldn't do to get fruity pebbles from you-know-who. Good day, sir. I'm here to demonstrate...
Oh, my gosh.
The Wonder Bowl. First, something crisp and fruity.
They're fruity pebbles.
Thanks. Fruit-alicious.
Mm. And when will it be a Wonder Bowl?
When you wonder where the pebbles went.
Ronnie, you're a...
Traveling salesman.
Post Fruity or Cocoa Pebble cereal. Part of this nutritious breakfast. Yabba-dabba-delicious.
Bicycling. It's part of growing up, part of stretching your horizons, spreading your wings, reaching out to independence. It's part of American life, and it's up to you to do it right. Follow the rules of the road. They were written for you, too. Bike safely. You'll enjoy it more.
And now back to our show.
So what happened to chicken soup already?
Stop screaming! Stop yelling!
When everybody screams and yells, who calms them down, who rings their bells? When everybody screams and yells, the enchanted one, that's me. When everybody screams and yells, there's nothing to do, there's nothing to see. A place they'd like to be, the enchanted one, that's me. It takes personality, a lot of personality, to make them see it my way. It takes personality, more personality, to turn 12 boring hours into a fascinating day. I can do it, that's a fact. I can do it, don't you see? And I'll do it all for free. Do you know? Guess who I simply have to be. Stop screaming and yelling, and I tell you already. Stop screaming and yelling, and screaming and yelling, and screaming and yelling, screaming and yelling. The enchanted one, that's me.
Did you hear what happened to chicken soup?
Quick, everybody, follow me!
Get out of my way!
Today our dear friend Chicken Soup, this very ordinary day, boiled up a pot of chicken soup and swallowed it away. Alack-a-day, oh woe, oy vey, he swallowed it away. Now listen to what I'm gonna say. Thin, no bigger than my pinky. He swallowed hot from out that pot in quicker than a winky. He gulped that soup, let out a choking on a bone. On such an ordinary day like today.
I can't believe it.
Waffle, I can't believe it. Tell us again.
We're dead.
No kidding. I've been looking all over for you guys. Let's play something.
Chicken soup, sweetheart. I thought you'd never come.
You
have to be in my movie.
Sure. What do I have to do?
First, a screen test.
Okay. I'll do chicken soup
with rice.
Can I be in a screen test, too?
Sure. Everybody can be in chicken soup with rice.
We'll be right back after this message.
She's a honeycomb kid.
It's no fun getting up with the sun, but next week is it, the big hurdle race, and I want to win. Working to win means eating right, too, like honeycomb cereal as part of a good breakfast. Honeycomb's real big and crunchy. It really helps me recharge.
A honeycomb kid. Honeycomb, the big bite gets you going right.
New Troppy, the kids' juice drink from Tropicana.
When we're working up a sweat and we want something wet, we pop into a Troppy. Pop, pop, pop a Troppy.
We just pop a Troppy, pop a Troppy, pop a Troppy box.
When we're bopping to the beat, thirsty from the heat, at the time we pop a Troppy. Pop, pop, pop a Troppy.
We just pop an orange, pop a grape, pop a fruit punch. We pop a Troppy box.
So when your toes are hopping and your tongue is dropping, you can stop and pop a Troppy. Pop, pop, pop a Troppy.
I never lose control. What happened?
I'm acting just like my father did.
It was such a little thing. Why did I hurt her?
Man, I feel so rotten.
I don't know how much longer I can take it.
If only that kid would shut up!
Nobody cares.
We care. Parents Anonymous.
For people like you and me, who blow their cool with their kids.
Hawaii, a garden of earthly delights. But when a bad seed begins to sprout trouble, it's time for Steve McGarrett and the 5-0 squad to step in. X-34 takes you to the islands weekday afternoons at 5 o'clock. Jack Lord stars as the lawman with the heart of a lion and the temper of a volcano. If you've got a taste for tropical adventure with a cavalcade of fabulous guest stars, then Hawaii 5-0 is the show to watch. Don't miss any of the exotic action Monday through Friday at 5 here on WTVX.
And now back to our show.
Hooray for chicken soup!
Hooray for me! Like action camera!
In January it's so nice, while slipping on the slide and ice. Chicken soup with rice.
chicken soup with rice. In July, I'll take a peek into the cool and fishy deep, where chicken soup is selling cheap. Selling once, selling twice. Selling chicken soup with rice. In August, it will be so hot.
Okay, you're all swell, and you can all be in my picture.
I'm hungry.
Let's get this show on the road. Hey!
Wasn't that a swell movie? You said it. Great big deal. Believe me. Believe me. I'm a star from afar off the Golden Coast. Beat that drum. Make that toast to Rosie the most.